So this is the first part of our sort of character introduction videos. And today I'm going to be playing a little bit of Steve. Steve's the first character you unlock in the game. He's a balaclava wearing parts by murderer and BunnyLord's best friend. So obviously Steve's the first character you get, so he's sort of like the tutorial character, like he's there to teach you how to play, how to be a badass, and then all the other characters kind of expand on his moveset. So he's got basic moves, he's got a slide, which you can use to jump across gaps, and you can use to take cover and dash about. He's got a pistol, and his pistol's really accurate, and has one of the longest ranges in the game, which is good, because you know, shotgun baddies like this guy, you can keep them at a distance, and take them out from a long way. He can also use his slide as a weapon to like trip enemies over. And then either execute them with a knife if he's got no ammo, or bullets if he's got ammo. And Steve can also collect special weapons like grenades and stuff like that, which I can then use to toast people. So, well, he's probably not the best character later in the game, where you start to have like speed challenges and stuff like that. In the early levels, he's really good. He can keep baddies at a distance, execute people quickly, and you know, you can keep them keep safe as you will.
60 seconds, let's pile!
And that was Steve.
Duck, duck, duck!